Hello everybody, my name is WALTR, and you know what it is, it's another reaction for you guys. It's seen in the text box below me. This is the new Bojack Horseman. It is Bojack Horseman Season 4, Episode 1, See Mr. Peanutbutter Run. So I'm thinking there's gonna be more Peanutbutter in this, which I don't mind, because Mr. Peanutbutter is pretty awesome. So what I'm thinking of is Diane. Because Diane kind of reminds me of like Lindsay Ellis from like YouTube as well, because she can be a little bit pretentious at times and it's kind of grating on me. But we'll see about that, and you know, maybe my perception of her will change or won't. We'll see about that. But this is 26 minutes, so without further ado, let's go. Vincent D'Onofrio. That must have hurt. Hi, excuse me. I think you have an actor ready on set. Oh, that's good. That's good. That's good for fourth wall breaking. Untitled Horsing Around Knockoff. We get the classic intro back. Oh yes, Hollywood. Oh, it's a little bit newer. Nice. Oh man, I always love that saxophone riff. Always! Always gets me. What up? I really poked you like that. He ain't okay, man. He was like driving off the road. Oh, bro. Peanutbutter is running for governor? Nice. Oh. Well, I mean, you know. How bad is the woodchuck governor, though? So they're doing the peanut butter, I mean the Arnold Schwarzenegger route for this. This is pretty nice. I like that she just used her beak. That was pretty good actually, I have to say. Is this one of the moments you went past? I don't think so. You know, I may be wrong, but you mean like a chairlift? Well, it's still a moving, levitating chair, red-haired girl. Whom I forgot her name, because I'm bad with names. Oh, what? Why did you say that to him, though? Awkward. Yeah, rough as well. Well. What? Crush, girl, crush. What the fuck? Clickbait is not cool, guys. By the way, just saying. Kitten. Oh. I mean, okay. I think she's pregnant. Why are we getting into Dr. Seuss land here? No. I feel like Tom is getting better. Or you can call it that. Nice. Oh. Oh, boo. That is hurtful, lady. Yeah. No, wait, come back. I don't think this is how elections work, man. Wow. He's too scared, man, but he doesn't care as well, so. I love the little text going down there, by the way. Monkey see, monkey does. Rising tide lifts upwards. Kid. Kid. Kettle the corn. Oh, shit. Oh, what a blow, Bojack Horseman. What a blow. a hit, Bojack. What a hit. Huh? Oh, boo. Loopholes, man. On the racetrack! Woo, 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 woo! Well, he could get lessons before, yeah. Doggy doggy, what now? Sorry about my dog. Oh, Todd, that's right. There he is. He just killed that guy. I mean, he could probably buy skis, it's just it, you know? And, I mean, we're not gonna really see Bojack Horseman until maybe like the 4th episode, maybe? I don't know. But like, we aren't gonna really see him much. All the movie cliches, man. Excellent. and he dies.
It's what? You didn't teach him anything?
Bent. Good God. 2017. I like that small thing. This is 2017. You know, it's still technically a good one. Maybe. It's just random bears. Why? Oh my God, Yogi. Is just smashing it. Is Todd governor? Oh my Lord. Todd is governor. Yikes. I think you know.
Thank you.
and what now? Peanut butter! Peanut butter! Peanut butter! Peanut butter! Peanut butter! Peanut butter! Wow. Perfection, man. Phil Lamar, yeah, that's right. Yeah, so that was a really good first episode. I really enjoyed it. One of the things I liked mostly about this is Diane's, you know, being pushed out of the picture slowly. Like, you know, Peanut Butter doesn't really need her anymore. You know, no one really needs her. You know, she's working in some strange block place now that is mostly going to be explained in future episodes. And we saw that actually in the trailer when we watched it together. So yeah, guys, that's about it. This is going to be a binge episode, but I'm going to do it like I'm doing it with Breaking Bad, 1 week at a time. I'm going to release an episode so that you guys are not flooded with, you know, my videos and everything. So I will be editing and all that. So that's about it, guys. I will see you guys in the next video. See you.